Welcome to July 7th on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're turning up the volume and raising a toast to some local favorites.
National Day of Rock and Roll celebrates a genre of music that has influenced generations. Rock and roll emerged in the 1950s and quickly became the soundtrack of youth rebellion and cultural change. The term rock and roll was popularized by DJ Alan Free, who used it to describe the new, energetic music that combined blues, jazz, and rhythm and blues. So let's crank up the volume and celebrate the legends like Elvis Presley, Chuck Berry, and Little Richard, who shaped the sound of rock and roll. Even if it's old junk, still
rock and roll to me. I wonder how soon after rock and roll came out that the air guitar was invented.
Ooh, that actually you should look up. I think that would be a good fact.
I'm guessing that it was pretty close, right? It's just a thing that you do when you listen to good rock and roll.
That's true.
From loud guitars to cozy corners, it's also National Dive Bar Day. Dive bars are known for their unpretentious vibe, affordable drinks, and loyal patronage.
Good afternoon, everybody.
The term dive originally referred to establishments that were often in basements or below street level, where patrons would dive down to enter. These bars have become cherished spots in many communities where everyone knows your name and the atmosphere is always welcome. Toast coast to coast with a big old adios to wishes wasted on the falling stars. We're gonna spend the
weekend in the deep end of a dive bar. So dive bars and some rock and roll tonight?
I have a feeling that I'm driving too, right?
Well, no, we're going to be drinking, so we'll get a DD.
Oh, I like your thinking.
Hey, we're going to dive bars.
Thank you for saving my car. Yeah, that's right. I'm looking forward to this. This should be fun.
I was actually focused on saving my life, not your car, but it's all good. Yeah, we'll save your car too.
Thank you.
But we can go. I'm Latoya Johnson.
I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
And join us on Facebook and Instagram at Destination Celebration Show. Until next time, keep celebrating.